ओके गाइस, नाउ नेक्स्ट प्रिपरेशन इज टोमेटो शोरबा. सो मेन इंग्रेडिएंट्स इज टोमेटो. सो यू विल टेक रेड टोमेटो, रेड कलर ऑफ टोमेटो यू विल टेक, एंड दिस वन जस्ट वन बाय वन आई विल शो यू, एंड लिटिल बिट अनियन यू नीड दिस अनियन, ओके, एंड गार्लिक, चॉप्ड गार्लिक. Otherwise, I have the paste of garlic. So, chopped garlic you will take. Chopped garlic, little bit chopped garlic. This way, just you will take. Okay. And then, one by one, I will show you the preparation of tomato shorba. The main ingredients, tomato. Okay. And little bit onion and chopped garlic.
अरे
ये आ रहे ना,
ठीक,
यहाँ तो नहीं आ रहे ना,
नहीं
ये देखना, ये पूरा आना चाहिए बस यहाँ.
बस बस
सर, so first of all you will take some refined oil and add little bit onion, then chopped garlic, chopped ginger, then finally add chopped tomato. Basically cook it some time. When it will soft, then you will make a smooth paste. You can add little bit salt. The tomato will easily cook it. Basically, tomato shorba, it is Indian based soup. Okay, and this is the clear tomato based soup, an Indian soup. Just have a look. When it will little bit soft, you can use little bit water also. Cook till use of lid. Now when it will cook soft, and then and there we will make a smooth paste. Okay, with the help of grinder will make a smooth paste. also use here the coriander root also, okay, to enhance its flavor. So if you want to make tomato dhania sorba, so there and there you can also use root of vegetables, okay, coriander root. And if you want to make simple tomato sorba, so simple preparation: chopped ginger, little bit garlic, onion, and roughly cut of tomato, and just cooked it. When it will soft, then just make a smooth paste with the help of mixer grinder. Okay, and after that you will set it seasoning, salt and little bit pepper, and roasted cumin seed. Okay guys, just have a look. This is the color of tomato dhania sorba. Basically we stain, and after that to make a grinder, okay, with the help of mixer grinder, make a smooth paste and then stain it. So when you will stain, then the any particles it will be removed, okay. So just have a look. This is tomato dhania sorba. Nice color. Just you have to use little bit salt according to your taste, and then roasted cumin powder, just little bit. That's it. No need to add anything else. It's prepared tomato sorba. So you can also, when it's the broth, you can open here like that. Yes.
Scumming.
Okay, this is the nice preparation of tomato sorba. So just a minute.
लाजवाब शोरबा तैयार है।
ओके, सो जस्ट सी इट्स कलर एंड लिटिल बिट कोरिएंडर यू कैन स्प्रेड टॉप ऑफ दिस सूप। दैट्स इट। फेस दिखाओ पूरा। ओके, सो यू कैन ऑल्सो मेक एट योर होम इन सोरबा। हाउ यू विल प्रिपेयर इट, हाउ यू विल मेक दिस सोरबा, यू जस्ट ट्राई एट योर होम। इफ यू फील एनी डिफिकल्टीज देर इन देयर, यू कैन ऑल्सो WhatsApp. Okay, so thank you very much for watching this video.